Hello guys. Today I will show you how to download The Last Is Steel, a brain rot uncopylocked version with working admin panel and every feature. First, visit Steel a Brain Rot in browser. Right click there and choose inspect. Okay. Switch tab to the network. Refresh this page and wait a little bit. After scroll tab up until you will see a Steel a Brain Rot game file. Right click it. Copy all as PowerShell. Good. Now we need to go to the Core Labs official page and paste copied source there. Don't believe fakes and use only original game copier of Core Labs. Your download will be processed in 3 seconds. As you can see, I opened my file in Roblox Studio and ready for a use. Owner ID and Game Pass ID can be changed in config. You can change everything. Start events, use animations, publish it, and monetize for. Make some money. Create private servers for play with your friends. And also, you're able to mode it. Use mobile. Thank you for the watching. And please subscribe to my channel for new videos.